Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. It's me, Miss Sarah from Bishawar Model School, Noshera Campus. Before starting, subscribe our channel to get our more new videos. Today we'll discuss August SVT Mathematics for Class 6. Question number 5. Check 657 is divisible by 9 or not. If divisible, then give reason. Question jo hai wo hume given hai ki 657 ko jo hai check kar de ki ye 9 pe divisible hai ki nahi hai. If अगर हमारे पास ये divisible नहीं है तो जो है इसकी reason लिख दे कि क्यों नहीं है. तो पहले हम given लिखते हैं. given में हमारे पास है 657 divided by 9. solution 657 is divisible by 9. क्यों हमारे पास ये divisible है? अब हम जो है reason लिखते हैं. because the sum of 657 is 18 and 18 is divisible by 9. divisibility rule में हमारे पास जो है वो है कि अगर हमारे पास एक number का जो sum है और वो 9 पे equally divide हो रहा है, so it's mean वो number भी जो है वो 9 पे divide होगा. यहाँ पे जो हमें number given है वो है 657. इसका जो sum है वो है 18. 18 जो है वो 9 पे divisible है. 2 9s are 18, so it's mean कि 657 is also divisible by 9. So we will divide 657 by 9. 657 divided by 9. 9 7s are 63. 65 minus 63 is equal to 2. 7 ko hum niche leke aayenge to hamare paas ban jayega 27. 9 3s are 27. So it means 657 is divisible by 9. So result hamare paas kya hai? 73.